to be a who's dude on? To do dude?
Dude. Who's on the car? Right? Is that you, John?
No.
Yeah, well, he's telling us.
No? Somebody's on the right. Is that you, hon? Yep, that's you.
Well, apparently it was him. Sprinkle toes.
You get off no. Bench.
Where is go. The dude? There we go. Dude.
Where is... Oh. Why? Well, I want to be dead. Whatever.
You're dead. Dead.
I don't think I want to be restaurant jokes anymore.
Well, I'm going to make changes. Because the dude has to be able to kick himself.
Are you going to do douchebag?
He's going to be able to kick himself.
Do black warrior or Indian? Me.
Bernie! Bert!
Oh my god, I love that movie!
We're gonna Bernie.
You know what? My dad actually looks like him. Seriously.
A little bit.
Well, he had the clothes too. He had these freaking he had these freaking blue pants that he wore. I dressed up like him for one Easter because before, like, in order to get our Easter bathing suits, we had to like dress up and act.
I want the chipmunk.
All right, we're all set up. On with the show.
All right, spy I'm going.
I always end up doing that when I'm recording, so I always watch my phone instead of recording TV.
Tonight, make it a gold disc.
Hit yourself in the face.
What do you get suckers on the dick?
I can't right now.
Well, you suck.
It's introduction.
Yeah.
What are you, like, 5 months?
He's finding his inner chipmunk right now.
He's Ethiopian, he's pushing 12.
He's trying to just make sure his loincloth sticks on.
That Sally Southern.
Oh, introduced. Lovely. Let's go.
Starvin' Marvin. Now, if I could type it in, I'd actually call him Starvin' Marvin. I'm sorry.
Yeah, why can't we type it in?
Much better to do it this way. Oh my god, my name is
Nick.
Oh,
yeah.
Nick.
Wait, what name is Nick?
I know.
Nicknames.
Stop. Look out.
Go slow.
Score low. No, it's stop the clock.
Stop the clock.
Right there.
Sorry, I forgot the L.
There you
got it.
It looks like he has three Texases.
It's exciting! His refusal to surrender earned Civil War General Thomas Jonathan Jackson.
What seriously?
I don't know. Oh,
boom!
Thanks! Stonewall!
That was a walleye! It's fucking walleye!
No, it's that, my wall!
That wide eyed bitch!
Walleye?
Yeah, that wide eyed bitch.
Nothing but eyes.
It's infant pain.
It's also called a glory hole.
Who was known in his heyday as the Great Emancipator.
Please? That's that tall motherfucker with the beard.
No!
That sucks!
You were out of the bus. You still need to move
my boobs are huge.
How the fuck did you not know that?
I never been.
Kick yourself! Do it! Do it now!
As a material girl as one of her
wait,
many
wait.
Nicknames.
Oh.
Bam!
Madonna Ho?
I thought the last one said dildo.
No, I said dildo. I think it was Duffy. We all had it wrong.
Material dump.
Fuck you, my name ain't Dad.
To change things, which of these is a genuine Hollywood couple?
Not anymore.
Thumbelina.
Not anymore.
Why do they even do if we I'll kill you if
what?
You think of
if what?
If you think of a nickname like that,
now you just put him on a task there.
I'm not the one that dies, I don't care.
Wait, what? What was the nickname?
Guessing.
It's Buzz Lightyear! Come on!
It's Buzz!
Another change of name.
I don't even know who that is.
The first
yes,
man
you and I guessed the same one.
Well, why isn't it Moon Man then?
That's what I thought.
Fucking Moon Man.
Buzz Aldrin.
Karen.
It's
good, dude. Oh, it's fucking Ireland.
I've been there once.
What is it? I've never been on any of
those. It's Japan.
Yeah, Claudia, I guess.
Oh, hell. How brand
new. How's your loin like?
Bernie.
You need to stop doing that shit.
I can't help it. He does it when he gets it right. Bad.
What's Spanish daughter was born as Orantes do Nascimento?
R.L. This one.
And he's in Arrentera.
It's probably Pele.
Guardo.
It better be.
I'm doing Guardo, like the...
Thank God.
It was Pele. God damn it.
Thank God.
Pele. I was going with Guardo.
Well, Pele, I always was.
Just for the fuck of it. I like the name. It reminded me of the fucking Tekken. Eddie Guardo. That's what I went.
Where would you be if you were strolling through the windy city?
I don't know.
I don't know. Denver.
What? Fucking Pittsburgh.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Enjoy.
First one sounded probably fucking
crazy. Hey, Brian. Brian, wait.
I can't wait till I...
What state do we live in?
Denial.
Denial.
I know you know.
I don't live here. Fuck.
She just resides here.
I live in Denial.
The
Nile River.
Like so excited, I can float about it.
I can't hide it.
There we go. Float, motherfucker, float.
Jerk it off.
Levitation.
Jerk it off.
It's called levitation.
He's floating too.
It's levitation.
There's jerks.
Wait, what? Oh.
What technically is levitation? It's floating.
What technically is a retard? You.
How dare you call the dude a retard?
Dude,
Bernie, sir,
Bernie, what do you want?
Choice, but we really haven't got all day.
Well, we
no, but we got most of the nights, motherfucker.
All right.
Right. I'm not just gonna stand here like a plum while this continues.
You know what? If we all turn off our controllers, you're gonna do just that. So shut the fuck up. What?
Uh-oh.
Buzz. He said, "I'm not gonna stand here all night."
Is it Buzz or is it Buzz Lightyear?
It's Red Coat Buzz, the one with the fucking corset holding in his beer belly.
No, it's your Buzz. He does look like you. Which my mom and dad met him.
American culture to get pie.
We've got pie, and more pie. It's pie fight.
Remember Larry Queen?
Yeah, job. The shit.
Turn your face. Go ahead.
Resting with the car buttons gets control of the pie.
You think he has sex with those?
Pie fucker.
California City once named Yerba Buena.
That's right.
Damn it.
Wow. Way to go. Does.
And they shall receive a pie.
Yes.
You know what?
To take this.
You know what? That Ethiopian was hungry. Thank you.
You made his day.
Well, look
who's
coming.
The Dalai Lama thanks you.
In the United States.
Namaste.
It's not orange.
It's not orange.
It's blue.
No.
It's a super volcano.
What is that?
After halfway around.
Don't do it. Not worth it.
No, because...
She threw one at you.
No, she went right for me, so you know what?
Oh.
I'm returning the love. I'm returning the love. You went right for me.
You get a love.
You went right for me.
I hope you have a good Catholic life.
Jim Bowie is famous for his actions at what U.S. landmark?
Jim Bowie?
Okay, how about that?
Woo!
So who's about to get back here around this spot?
If you do it to me again, I'll kill you.
Yeah!
I will punch you.
Dude,
I will slay you.
You should have seen
it. Wasn't me. That Ethiopian's out of here.
Why do you throw yourself?
Oh, I did it. He got it right.
West City, when you find
yes, I did.
Wall Street.
New York.
Ah! say.
New York City?
Well, I knew God that, but Boston looked like New York.
Where's
New
York? Where's that salsa made? New York City! Oh, it's the Washington Monument, the big fucking penis of the fucking capital.
The big dick.
Of the country.
Sorry, man.
No! No!
Maybe.
No! God damn!
Oh! That nurse got a little creepy.
There you go, my
joke.
I barely ever do that.
How much
do the United States pay France for the Louisiana
Territory? Oh, well, shit.
5 million? 15?
I was going to press that. Right, now I'm done.
Fancy a bit of revenge.
No.
Does
the cream butterbean banana cream pie, bitch?
Join the Ethiopians for a meal.
Just banana cream in that pie.
Join the Ethiopians for a meal. Still in.
I gotta make that. When you get in
Gainesville, Georgia, the law says it's illegal to do what?
Smack a bitch.
Get a blowy in the backseat of the car in public.
We have to get cream cheese and stuff tomorrow.
Set cross.
Yes!
Use a fork.
What?
When you need chicken, you cannot.
Only two of you.
You can't get the hell out of here if that's the case.
You can't use a fork.
No,
when
no
you,
I'm saying, what? Take the head off.
You don't single anyone out. They're all the same to you.
I like these things.
By which name is Las Vegas's Las Vegas Boulevard commonly known?
Boulevard?
The strip.
Oh, man. Concentrate.
Who would you like to buy?
Can you upset them that much from last
week? Bernie?
No more.
Bernie.
Are you gonna, like, go in the under ocean and walk?
What?
He knows.
Oh, that's the second one. Yeah.
Got it.
Yes. Second Bernie's.
Bringing up the rear.
Yeah, stab that buzzer.
The way
back. Like, because I got pied.
Fuck you, big piss.
I wish.
Dude, what do you like the look of? Choose one.
Babs. What do you like to look at? Babs!
To my left.
TV.
Leisure.
I think we're gonna go with horror.
Yvonne. Will you stop fucking
domestic?
Stop stroking yourself. There we go.
Hello. Hello. Oh, you're so weird.
Clap on!
Clap on.
Oh, God. Her.
This round is on. Dangerous.
This round's the bomb,
bitch.
Literally. Yeah, this round's the bomb.
Yeah, I would like to throw the bomb at him.
Shove it up his ass.
I hope he scoots around on his ass.
Shut up, Drew.
He's just going to run around in the background probably, though.
Oh, I get to start first. Scoot.
Who did Adam Brody play on the OC?
Caleb? No, I don't know.
No, Seth. I don't fucking watch this show.
There he goes.
What? Which creatures similar to Pokemon also star in a cartoon?
Ooh, Digimon.
Yep. Yeah.
Which of these blackers is not a nephew of Donald Duck?
Stewie.
Yeah, Stewie. That's
Fuck!
What was the catchphrase
Low.
Of the
Hey! Oh, no!
Come on, that's fucking easy! That is fucking easy, bitch!
Yes!
Want some pudding?
In Family Guy, Brian is a talking...
Hey! That was appropriate because you got the Brian question.
The children's story, Meg and Chris.
Fuck you, bitch! I hit Blue!
And then it blew up.
It was like three times we were all about to get screwed.
Here it comes!
Oh, which yes. Team on the All-Star edition of The Amazing Race had not raced as a team
right
in the morning?
No.
No, I'm just kidding.
Not it. I know it, I'll tell you.
On Blue Blues Clues, what's the name of the pink dog who is Blue's best friend?
Poodle McFluffer since the third?
No. Guys,
I didn't hear it. God damn.
In Wacky Races, who sped around in the Boulder Mobile?
The Snake Brothers!
I pressed that before you said
it.
The only color episode.
Oh, those Skanky Brothers. Funny Frank Carter.
I was going to say that too.
Did you guys really know those?
Yes, I did.
Shut the fuck up.
For reading the funny ones that they just stick in there for the fuck of it.
Noah Drake on General Hospital.
Justin's gonna like...
Eddie
Money. No, Rick Springfield.
Who won the first season of the Bravo reality series
Project Runway? No, I don't want that example.
End the mode.
Jay McCarroll.
Hey, that's right.
Woo! Woo!
Get him wrong, I want to blow.
Is Presto in Dungeons & Dragons.
Oh, good god damn it. Simple.
Well, that's a...
What's the name of the talking cat on the series?
Woo! Get that fucking out of my head!
I used to watch that.
What neighbor speaks to Tim Tinker without showing his
face? My last name!
That's it.
Wilson?
Mona Tyler and Phoebe Wallenford were characters...
Explode!
Oh!
Explode!
It's gonna blow on me.
Explode it!
Which of the Rugrats wears glasses?
No!
Chucky!
Yes!
Expensive. I couldn't hit blue fast enough.
I know, this is so fucking
hard. I knew it because I watched one. Well, that bomb stand catches my anal beads around my neck.
Well,
you know why?
That's
exactly why he's number two. He's the one with the anal beads.
Shut the fuck up and step on me, bitch.
What the fuck?
I'll let you have a go. What will it be?
Fuck the events.
Why?
Why
not do video games? They're fun.
One may know that more than the other.
One man, there's a woman in the room. You're singling people out now.
Singling the two people that fucked us on the couch.
What?
Or in the
it's true.
Yes, at one point I've done that.
Right. It's true.
The answers will be scattered on screen. First in with the colored buttons will avoid heading towards the gun.
That how it works?
A great silent movie star was Rudolph what?
Van der Trap.
Rudolph the Red Nosed Reindeer, you would
had
think.
I had to be right.
Moves nearer to the goon.
Don't move.
A classic David Niven movie was Stairway to what?
Heaven. No.
So that's how you get it right.
Well, bring us up to your level.
And your opponent's one
of
in The Wizard of Oz, the movie is in black and white when set where?
In motherfucking Kansas!
Dude!
Fuck you! I fucking pushed it, bitch! I pushed it! Fuck off!
What was Charlie Chaplin's most famous creation?
Yes, I would have gotten that.
Buster Keaton, Charlie Chaplin, and Harold Lloyd were all great what?
Oh, my man!
Fucking brain.
Which monster did Bela Lugosi play in a 1931 movie?
If I know.
I gotta say!
I got it right!
Damn it!
I was gonna say that!
We're nearly done with this round, folks! Which of these inventors was a pioneer of early cinema?
A camera.
Self ejection!
As they say,
bye bye, Murray! Rest in peace!
Oh!
Hey,
In The Gold Rush, which movie legend is seen munching on his own...
What?
That's disgusting.
Gold Rush. Ah, yes, right. Wow!
Why is this all about him?
Wow, she's guessing.
Tread carefully.
Shut up.
Who was Stan Laurel's comedy partner?
Where is it? Yeah, Hardy. I was waiting. I'm like, I couldn't remember his first name.
I thought you were out.
No, I couldn't remember his first name. No, Brian was out.
Walk away. Still, it's time to read.
Oh,
I get wet.
Bye bye.
My uniform ain't white no more.
And what type of year does It's a Wonderful Life take place?
1969.
Fuck you, dude! I hit blue or orange!
Blue orange!
Good effort, but not good enough!
Out!
I totally just hit that as soon as you did it. God damn it!
Hey!
Peace to the Middle East. I'll be right back.
Damn it! It still leaves me with number two.
See
300 points for number two, but still at number two.
At the lead. Third. Second. And keeping
all
the first prize.
Not one blue.
Aww.
Bernie, didn't you do pretty badly on that round? Let's see if I can pick a better one.
Wait. Captains, 80s music. Horror movies. 2008 movies. Very specific. Hi.
Captains.
I'm gonna watch the fucking, the fucking 2008 movies.
Why are you talking like a fucking Australian?
Yeah. Fucking 2008, baby.
So,
some right. Shootful trivia coming right up.
Yeah, only three left, so
just
hold it. I don't mean to say that
really loud.
Points to be won just points to be won. Choose your victims wisely in
the no, I walked in as friends and they're talking about Rachel, right? Being a lesbian.
Hello. Use the colored buttons here.
Hello.
You have to be quickest to answer.
Well, I'm like, first of all, that is because I was
the first.
What's the title of this classic 1986 song?
Folks, that was only negative one.
Oh, what's that? Notorious.
Now it's
Notorious.
God damn it, I didn't see that! Fuck my ass!
Don't do it! Don't ask me to
do it!
A lot
of people are doing it.
Wow, he stole it from... That's because I've been given a shit.
Yeah, fucking dumb hat.
Which girls gave these boys their breakthrough?
Whoops. Probably Telsa.
No, it's bad girls.
No,
it probably tells
West End Girls.
No, it's
West End Girls.
Woo!
I don't even fucking know who that is.
Wow, I've actually given the correct answer twice. One you listened, one you didn't.
Which colorful song gave Ray in the 80s?
God damn it! Alright, now look, I understand I'm first. Brian stole from you though. I didn't. I mean, I get that I'm in first, but we don't have to do this.
I'm being a baby!
Fuck.
We don't have to do this, Rob.
We're gonna keep it even, I'm sorry, but we're gonna keep it closer. Because it'll just...
God damn it!
It'll make everybody else closer.
True. And why are we going closer?
Because now we are within seven points.
Fuck that!
No, me and you are within 7 points.
Money for nothing.
Money for nothing.
What?
Oh!
I'll do it!
No!
I'll do it!
No, it's not!
No!
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 perfect. I'm fine with it.
Yes!
It was Sting.
I know.
I wanted to, but you know.
Last question. It's 50-50, okay, pick one or the other.
Well, cheerful fellow, front switch. I went with what she wanted.
Cheerful fellow, no friend.
Secure.
Like, I fucking know who that is.
Fuck.
Excuse me.
That's
my point.
Right again. Nice one. Now, who's gonna take
it? Well, I'm sorry, but.
Go ahead! I don't care!
I have to!
I'm fine!
Oh, wow.
Stop fighting!
Stop fighting! Make it entertaining!
You pickpocket,
it's
you! I found my thief.
The lyrics of this moody classic take us from Fiji to where?
Fuck my ass.
Tyree, that's
Enya. What a
bitch. I didn't know that one at all.
God damn it.
God damn it.
I hate Boy Stealer.
Well, we know the song, we just don't
want to realize it. Legend duetted with U2 on 1989's When Love.
Oh, I know this one.
Yeah.
Ah!
Baby, dang it, you baby, you
bitch! Damn it!
Woo!
He's doing so good!
Dude! You're getting good at this.
Dude!
Well...
Oh!
Let anyone get away with that.
I was so high!
You were so high!
Did they say, bring your good times and your laughter too?
A group of darts.
And it led no, it's really to
high! Isn't it ever bright?
I don't know why.
We're gonna have a good time.
Shit!
Celebrate good times.
Come on! There's nothing to celebrate!
Okay, we're having fun.
I know we are. Damn it, I ain't Boy Stealer.
It's not like we can't play another one.
True.
And with that,
don't worry, I'll blow it in the night.
Time to take stock of the rankings before the beat.
Kick yourself.
Under
do it.
The
I got a dance
around the third.
And oh, yeah, for a second.
Two.
It won't last long. Oh, God,
you
better
like
that. That is dead true.
See? It's actually a 6, not a 9. But it's alright, it's moving up.
Well, there would be a 9 if it was a 45-minute game.
It is 9.
Yeah.
One round remains.
I'm sure.
Strap yourself in and prepare for the launch. This is the final countdown.
Points, points.
We're there.
And the more points you
get,
the
damn
more
it.
Seconds you win. Make sure you answer quickly, though. As
no shit.
Unleash the first question.
Unleash.
In 1997 movie, does Mira Sorvino hunt mutated cockroaches?
Boom!
It's Mimic,
didn't
it? No, it was Mimic.
Wow! Again, when I get it wrong, he's not listening to me when I get the right answer.
Which famous name changed the face of fashion with his new look?
It's his new look!
Damn it!
Oh, it wasn't.
Christian Dior!
You're going down. Don't lose too much time.
Shut up.
Yes, it's coming up.
In which country is the Texas Chainsaw Massacre set?
Boom! Boom!
Where was it?
The United States!
Canada!
Brian's
I
just...
I thought you say, why did it go green?
Brian just let it count down. He gave
what
up.
Fucker.
He's like, you see this? I'm done.
I hit the wrong button.
I must have the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, which alien race unwittingly gives Arthur and Ford a lift?
Oh, what's the wrong thing?
Bagoons
and not the bagass.
Whatever, I got it right.
Husband and wife to both run for the U.S. president in their party's primary.
Boom!
No, it's really and
green.
Yeah.
Fucked up. I I'd rather get it wrong than just be like, I don't care.
That was impeachment.
Ooh, I know this one. Boom!
Boom.
Yeah!
Going down. I'm going down on purpose.